All right, everyone, once again, it's me, Outside Nature. About to do 101 pump burpees, being barefooted in the grass. And let me just say something real quick about why I'm doing this. I realize that, you know, being connected with the earth has relaxed me. It really did relax me yesterday when I tried the first time doing those 400 burpees. I felt better. You know, I had a little pain that was going down my back. You know, even though I was doing the burpees, that sort of helped out with stretching, and I was dehydrated. But I'm not gonna lie, I slept like a baby. And I used to laugh at this guy that was telling me about grounding so much. And I used to look at him stupid because I was like, well, who wants to walk outside, you know, in the grass barefooted? But, you know, one day I decided to give it a try. And I felt so relaxed just by putting my feet in the soil just for like 20 minutes. And I could feel like the electricity going through my legs, through my body. Seems like I had more circulation going. So I realized on that day that, you know, putting yourself in the ground, being part of nature, is one of the most best feelings in the world. It's just like you're going to the beach. You go to the beach, you sit there and relax. You're so relaxed at the beach, right? You know, it seems like you don't care about anything in the world. But right now, it's just the same thing in your own backyard. You know, I'm relaxed. I am so relaxed. I am so relaxed just by sitting here talking to you. And it's just like, I'd rather just sit here and just like really chill, listen to nature. Feeling good about myself. I feel so relieved about no stress at all. So I encourage you to try to, you know, do your burpees, you know, being part of nature, use the ground. You know, it may look stupid. To be honest with you, you do need to watch exactly where you're going because you don't want to step on anything. So that's the number one reason you need to look exactly where you are, where you could be doing your workouts before you end up hurting yourself, because you don't want that. But I could talk more and more about it, but I need to get this 100 burpees in real quick because today is Sunday, it's a relaxed day, and man, it's just a good day just to ground yourself, being part of the earth. I could feel the electricity going through my body. It's just so amazing about that. But anyway, let's just do these 101 pumps, and maybe the next video I'll just talk about more why I ground. So here we go. Here we go. 101 pump. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Fifteen. Sixteen. Seventeen. Eighteen. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. That's 25 burpees. See, it's an amazing feeling that you feel out here in nature doing it, man. It's just, you don't just don't know. It feels good. Feels good. Feels really, really good. Anyway, all right. Let's do the next 25. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, got the next. Next 25 to do. Just doing those quick burpees. I'm sweating already. Alright. Let's do the next 25. Great day to fly a kite, I tell you that. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Look at the wind blowing. Six. Seven. Ten. One. Two. Three. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Twenty. Two. Three. Four. Five. 25 left. Damn, my chips fell. So here we go. Let's knock it out the way. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Ten. One. too. Three. Four. Six. Seven. Three. Four. A hundred. So again, I encourage you to get out there, try something different, connect with the earth. I don't care what you do, if you want to sit there and meditate, or sit there in a chair while your feet is planted on the ground, watch how you go feel within 10 to 20 minutes later. This shit is so relaxing. It feels good. It really does feel good. Because I had a little problem. Like I stated before, I had problems. I was aching real bad while I was doing my burpees yesterday. But I noticed that after I was finished, even though I was dehydrated, but after I was finished, you know, cleaned myself up, and before I went to bed, I slept real, real good. Why? By connecting with the earth. So, there's time when that may not end up doing it, but I'm just trying something different just to see how I feel. So, I may have to put this in my workout scheme, you know, to make sure I connect with the earth, or if I don't get a chance to work out with the earth, you know, just planting my feet in the grass for like 20 minutes. That'll feel great. So, but enough of that. I end this recording. So, whenever I get a chance, I'll do the next video on why I really do earth or grounding a lot. So, I'm going to end this. So, peace, love, abundance to everyone out there. And make sure you guys have a very, very, very fantastic day. Make sure you do some earthing or grounding or whatever you want to call it. Just connect with the earth, period. Peace out, everyone.